Hello and namaste. It gives me great pleasure to share a brief word at the virtual CTech Week 2020. Considering the pandemic and various things happening across the world, we cannot be with you. However, it is a significant pleasure to see that you are continuing in this program. The virtual CTech is conceived as an international collaboration and business in the area of marine science, and I think it's very critical. Last year at Davos, at the World Economic Forum, we were all very clear that something needed to be done to protect our oceans. 70% of the world's surface is oceans, and 50% of our oxygen is generated by oceans, and in fact, 80% of the global biodiversity comes from marine life. It is a source of economic and food security. We must protect our oceans. And yet, 1 ton of plastic is what is currently there for every 3 tons of fish. And it is estimated that if we don't do something significant, that there will be over more plastic in the ocean than there are fish by the year 2050. It is important for us to think of environment. The blue economy is a significant new terminology which has evolved, which gives equal weightage to the economic growth as well as to environment sustainability. And I think this is truly the way of the future. FICCI, which is India's significant business association and chamber, has been committed to the cause of the oceans from the year 2016. We've worked extensively, created separate group to focus on oceans, and have come out with multiple reports on ocean and the future. India as a country is also very committed to the cause of protecting our oceans and our seas. And in fact, last year, our Honorable Prime Minister, in his address to the nation, focused significantly on the importance of oceans, to protect the oceans as a form of employment generation, of economic generation as well, and also to protect the oceans from a safety and security point of view. So I think India has a holistic view on oceans and will remain committed to evolving a sustainable, inclusive, people-centric blue economy strategy. Let me wish our friends in France the very best. We are sorry we cannot be with you physically, but we wish you the very best for the virtual CTech Week 2020. Commend you for your continued focus on this important area, which is actually impacting the entire world. And with this, I would also like to invite all of you for FICCI Leads, which is an initiative planned around leadership, environment, sustainability, inclusive growth. It's conceived as a global interactive conference from October 12th to 16th, and we'd be very happy to have all of you join us there as well. All the very best and namaste. Good wishes.